Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launch codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll out to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss? Everyone's hostile. Ain't that the truth?
How's it going, everyone? I'm Retired Adventures here, and today I'm playing some more Marvel for 3. So I'm sober, finally. M4 G36 Fringe. Oh, I'm ready. I'm feeling it now, Mr. Krabs. Is it just me or our RPGs are worse than me? I hurt. No, you do not crawl away from me. God damn it, RPGs suck. I love using RPGs, I just hate having RPGs used against me. I know that seems selfish, but you will all think the same. RPGs are fun as hell, but you hate it when people are using it against you. It's like I said in my last video, RPGs are an entirely luck-based weapon. I'm an entirely luck-based person, which is why I piss so many people off in Call of Duty. Price, where do we go now? Go, truck. Damn, he looks like a tank. Damn! Let me duck before I get luckily shot. Oh no, never mind, let's go. Jesus, man, grenades. They're one of my three biggest enemies. I got my basic setup, my AK and RPG. How the hell do I get up there? Guys! Did you forget me? time on, but he's going up the stairs. My boys don't got any ammo. I see. Can I get your RPG? My dude has like 5 rockets in his back right now. I can't just take those rockets. Look, here's a grenade again. I can't even complain when there's grenades around. Get a kill. As he's right there. Give me your rockets. Damn! How powerful was that? That like busted my skull open. Oh my god, I'm way back here. There we go, blow this shit up. Okay. Let's kill all these people. There we go. Now they can't snipe us. All we gotta worry about is ground floors. That's cool. I don't think we need another Predator missile. You know what? Let's use it. YOLO. Kill the sniper support. Where do we go now? What the? I can just take this shovel, smack some with it. Okay. Ouch! I hit myself.
Stupid! You're so stupid!
Damn it. Sandman's here. What the hell are you doing here, Sandman? I hate you. You suck, Sandman. Yeah, how's that feel? Yeah, I'm gonna skin you alive. Hello. What's he doing up there? Did he just go to Starbucks? Sorry, you can't have a Predator missile. I'm on coffee break.
Ah!
I do want to survive. can't even move. If I peek, I will die. Alright, here we go. Run, bitch! Defend us, Grinch. I have faith in you, Grinch. You can do it. Gotta follow him. Where are you? Just executed someone. Oh, enemies! Oh, damn, they were just trying to crawl away. Alright, hang on, let me reload if we're doing a breaching thing. Alright. Here we go. Oh, hey. We got the girl. Were they gonna shoot her with a Desert Eagle? Jesus Christ, there's no better way for interrogation than a 50 caliber to the leg. Whoa. RPGs. No, no! Sandman! Sandman! You were gonna push me into an RPG shot! Oh my god, grenades. Sandman! Sandman! I've never made a noise like that for months! And Sandman, you are the cause for it. Sandman, your ass is
already
on my list.
On my list.
What? Sandman, do not push me this time. Right, quickly get some PG ammo. Sandman! Pick 6 in. Okay, it's just Truck this time. Truck has its one time. Alright, I'm gonna breach with an RPG. I'm gonna see how this goes. That's how it's done. I'm gonna last the rest of this mission with 3 bullets and 1 rocket. Alright, never mind. I'm just gonna get shot down by a helicopter. Fighting for Sandman? Bitch, I'ma shoot Sandman. Take that, Sandman. F*** you. I ain't helping you for sh**. No, we gotta save Truck. Hang on. I want to throw a few more rounds at Sandman. Yeah, but f*** you, Sandman. I hope he dies. Is he dead? He's dead! He's dead! Yes! Woo! Alright, that's gonna be it for this time. That was a massive victory. We got the president, we got the president's daughter, and they killed Sandman! Yes! Alright, but that's gonna be it for this time. If you have enjoyed, please like, and if you are new, please subscribe. This is Sound Time Adventures. Peace out.